I was very, very pleased and very privileged to have been appointed by the membership, represented by the 24 executive directors of the executive board of the IMF for a second term of 5 years.